Hi, this is Matt from PCGamesN, and this is Prison Break, the first mission from Destiny 2 Forsaken. You can watch the entire mission in this video, although we've chopped out all of the cutscenes to make sure we don't spoil any of the story for you. The mission is a pretty standard Destiny 2 set piece level, but it functions as a good introduction to the new weapon slots. You'll notice that I use a shotgun as my secondary weapon, which means I get to fire buckshot much more than when the shotguns were just restricted to the power slot. And more shotguns mean more fun, obviously. If you love what you see, please give the video a like, and why not subscribe to PCGamesN while you're here to stay up to date with all of our amazing PC gaming videos. If you're already a fan, you can click the bell to stay notified about everything we make too. But until next time, charge up your super bar, good luck, and have fun.
You guys even get guns.
I'm gonna get eyes on that explosion. You two join me when you can.
On our way, Petra.
The faster the better. That blast knocked a few more cell blocks open. Fieldwork. That explosion took out security on the lower decks. I'll check the high-value prisoners down there. You and Cayde head to the security hub. Get security back online.
Okay, pal, this crowd isn't gonna just let us stroll into the security hub. I'll go high, you go low.
Say, I'm having the time of my life right now.
Hey,
Reaching the security hub now, Petra.
Copy that. Everything's gone dark down here, so I'm stuck taking the long way to Supermax.
Look out below!
Well, this was not part of the plan!
Cayde!
Scratch that! Definitely the plan! Meet you at the security. Go left. Left! Your other left!
This is the security hub. Better clear the area before going in. This says we need warden level clearance to open the door. Cayde.
I got you. Stand by for promotion.
Impeccable timing, as usual. All that's left is to turn it off. What's happening to the floor?
These hives are junking up the works. Get them out of here, please.
Remember to purge the buffers.
Sure, got it. One question? How do I do that?
Press the red button.
They're all red!
Then press all of them.
I can't believe that worked! I am amazing at this.
Scratch that. It did not work. Don't worry, we got this! Hey!
Thank you. Booting it up. For real, this time.
Come on, come on!
And stay down! Tech support with extreme prejudice. Well, everything's where it's supposed to be, but now it's asking me for some kind of secondary activation? Should be a terminal you can use out on the catwalks. I'll cover you from here, once I figure out how to turn the turrets on. By the way, you and me, good team. Let me get that door for you.
Oh, the turrets have a manual mode. Interesting.
Hey, buddy, what do you think of my new guns?
You still with us, Petra? We're gonna clear you a path to Supermax real soon.
Copy that.
Oh, I could get used to this!
Updates for me?
Bringing the security system online.
You in the green now, PV?
Yes, accessing the lower levels now. Just gotta check on a couple of things. And then we can call it a day.
So long as you're the one buying.
Cayde? Petra? What's happening down there? Come in, Cayde! Hey, welcome back. We fell at least 20 stories down, and I can't reach Cayde. Or Petra. Ether trails. Look out for escaped fallen. This ether is wrong, somehow.
Yeah.
Something's loose, and it's close. They used to be fallen. The fallen didn't just become this. Someone did this to them. Detecting activity below us, but I still can't get anyone on comms. The lower we go, the more corrupted ether we see. She's dead. Without his ghost, Cayde dies. We've got to find him.
Hold on, Cayde. We're coming.